As always, a wonderful show awaits us, ladies and gentlemen. We are live ringside in the internationally known resort town of Orlando, Florida. Stay right where you are, because this has the potential to be one of the best nights in WWE history.
It is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Baltimore, Maryland, weighing in at 240 pounds, the unpredictable, the Punisher, Big Time. And his opponent.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
And it's worth noting that we are just a few miles from the WWE Performance Center, which means there are plenty of WWE hopefuls in the back studying this one. He's in trouble.
I don't think he should get up.
Oh, brutal impact.
It's not cheating if you don't get caught. I mean, it just blows my mind that the official didn't catch him in the act.
Looks like a power bomb coming up.
There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
Toying with the competition a little.
The drop kick hits the target. Wow, look how quick.
Two. Says top of the morning with the Irish whip.
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
He's on the defensive now. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to be careful here.
Check out Roderick Strong's offense.
Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get. Here we go for the win. An ear fall.
He just powered out there, Cole.
He's in a very bad way here, guys. Tonight may not be his night, guys.
I know he doesn't have any quit in him, but now might be one of those times where you take the loss and live to fight another day.
Gets him with a knee there.
How's he getting away with this is beyond me.
And he's able to get out.
This is amazing.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. I had the chance to tour the WWE Performance Center earlier today, which is not too far from us here in Orlando. It's such an amazing state-of-the-art facility. Just making his presence felt there. Damage inflicted with a snapmare. Can't wake up from that one. He's moving like a man possessed. Looking for the quick pin. A clubbing blow. A bone-crunching backbreaker.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Face first to the mat with a flapjack.
Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down, I like it. Good game plan.
And he delivers a crushing bulldog. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Flips the script on him there.
He's looking a little off balance. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Oh, man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taking on so...
Boom! Must come down.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Looks like he's awakened from his coma. What a move.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Going for broke.
Oh, what a backbreaker.
Man, just ugly impact.
But he's running on.
There's the cover. Can he do it? And you could put this singles match in the books.
Here is your winner, the Unpredictable.
What the? Here he goes.
Pile driver.
Spiked him.
That should do it.